Well, get ready for storm season early this year. Mobile County is taking part in Alabama's severe weather preparedness sales tax holiday this coming weekend. Sales tax will be waived on many items, including batteries and portable generators. For a complete list of items and rules, find the story on WKRG.com.